hey, I'm going to let you know if the rapid profit funnel from James Neville is profitable or it's a total waste of time. My name's Rob and I test side hustles. Let's go. So here are my results so far. It's just been a couple days, and you can see anywhere it says members of rapid profit abbreviation, those are my signups. So I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and there's a fifth one down there somewhere. There it is. And then of course, all these people who sign up for the RPM are also buying RPM product. Quoting it, this is the emails I've collected for the RPM 80 subscribers. And these are all the email sequences that are in. They're already auto-loaded for me. Everything's done for me. I just had to press a couple buttons. So I was really impressed about that. There was very little work involved with that, which was really cool. And you can see that they're already sending. Okay, so now that everything was set up, it took me about 2 hours to set everything up. And it was off to the races. Now, I wanted to get more traffic and I can amp it up. James does all the advertising for you if you want. And so I got premium traffic for $149. So far I've had 5 signups, and those are for builderall trial because those people need builderall to use the RPM funnel. And I've also had 3 RPM sales. So those people have also bought RPM products. So I have 2 different streams of income coming in. Of course, the builderall is $80 each. And then the RPM is also about anywhere ranging from $6 all the way to $100 of products that people can choose. Most people bought the $27 product. So far, I've spent in expenses $40. I upgraded to the RPM Pro, which gives me 90% commissions. Plus, I spent $150 in advertising, so that's around $200. And I'm up. I made $456 so far, so I'm netting about $250. And that's only the first month, and this will be recurring commission. And of course, I still have tons of people in the pipeline. So is this a good side hustle? Yes, definitely. 2 thumbs up. This is great passive income. And now that everything's set up, I just press the button, buy more advertising, and let it go do its thing. This is great for anybody in the online business niche. All right, talk to you later.